Good afternoon, Rahul. This is our next class for second experiment, which is the frequency modulation. So now we will perform the experiment side. So first of all, I want to share the experiment frequency. This is a experiment. Second, this is an end of the experiment, which is frequency modulation, it's a spectrum analysis. So, what should we do? First of all, what is the frequency modulation? We know that first is a message signal. That means we want to transmit our message to one space to another space. So we have to use the carrier which carry the message information to source to destination. So in the frequency modulation, the amplitude of the carrier is varied according to message signal is called the frequency modulation. In the frequency modulation, we use sci-lab software by which we will perform or see the waveform how the frequency of the carrier change according to amplitude of the message signal. So this is a coding. I will explain it in sci-lab software so you can see. I want to share the screen of sign. Just do it. I will explain all the command one by one. First, you can see CLC. CLC means clear. Next, clear. It is what we use for the clear the knob window. First of all, we have to select the sampling frequency 300 and return a time as a variable, which is a time variable in which we select the range of signal, which is 0 to 2. Why the difference of 1 by s, and if we want to calculate the length of the signal, then use the command length. Now we have to select the frequency of message signal, frequency of carrier signal, amplitude of message signal, amplitude of carrier signal. Now we have to generate the message signal, which is equal to amplitude multiplied with cos 2% pi multiplied frequency multiplied with time, by which we can generate the message signal. And now we want to plot it, then give the command figure and subplot command, which is used to draw the multiple figure in the single window. So I use 3, 1, 1, that means 3 rows, 1 column, and first position, in the first position, this message signal is drawn. And plot it, then x label, we can give the label, that means x label is time, y label is amplitude, and title is message signal. Now we have to generate the carrier. So carrier equal to amplitude of carrier multiplied cos 2% pi multiplied with fc multiplied with t. Also we can give subplot, plot x label, y label, and title. Now in the frequency modulation, we have to define kf is equal to 4 and modulation index equal to kf multiply an. AF multiplied with AN divided by F, by which we will get the modulation index. And display it. Then we have to define the modulated signal. Carrier amplitude multiplied with cos 2 multiplied by F sin T plus modulation index multiplied with sin 2 percent pi into the frequency and time. कि हमें कहां से कहां तक सिग्नल को ट्रांसमिट प्लॉट करना, तो इसके लिए हम सब प्लॉट कमांड यूज करेंगे। देन प्लॉट कमांड से हम डिस्प्ले करके सबसे पहले अपनी वैल्यू ले लेंगे और एक्स लेवल में हमारी फ्रीक्वेंसी रहेगी, वाई लेवल में एम्पलीट्यूड और जो हमारा टाइटल रहेगा वो रहेगा फ्रीक्वेंसी स्पेक्ट्रम। सो आई वांट टू शो हाउ इट लुक लाइक। So I think I want to share a screen of plot. Now you can see first signal is the message signal which get the some information, and second signal is carrier signal which is carrying the message signal, and third signal is amplitude frequency modulated signal. That means the carrier frequency is changed according to message signal. How? So see, this is a low amplitude. So you can see the low frequency. And you can see here the amplitude of the message signal is high, then the frequency of the carrier signal is also high. In this point, the amplitude of the message signal is low. Then you can see that the frequency of the amplitude modulated signal is low. In this point, the amplitude of the message signal is high. Then the frequency of modulated signal is also high. So you can see. So this is the frequency modulation signal, and I want to show the spectrum. I want to show the spectrum of the frequency modulation. So this is a spectrum of frequency modulation signal. So this is your experiment is frequency modulation. So I want to repeat the important time that the what is frequency modulation. The frequency of the carrier signal is changed according to message signal is called the frequency modulation. So I hope it is clear to all.